So let's take a look at the 17. I do see a mistake in Mr. McFarland's math on number 17. So we're going to take negative 6 times negative 2 to get a positive square root of 12. That breaks down the square root of 4 times the square root of 3. 2 square root of 3 positive should be the correct answer for 17.